Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, today I am going to record a voice regarding basic electricity assignments, means basic electricity multiple choice questions. These assignments are useful for all competitive exams, means you can carry these assignments, these multiple choice questions in a mobile, right? Let's start. There, choose the correct answer. This is question number 1. How many number of electrons in a copper atom? This is question number 2. How many number of electrons will move in a 1 second for 1 ampere current through a cross section of the conductor? The answer is 6.24 into 10 raised to 18 number of electrons will move in a 1 second for 1 ampere current through a cross section of the conductor. This is question number 3, and these are the options. 1 joule per second is 1 joule per second is 1 watt. This is answer. Practical SI unit of heat is expressed in, and these are the options. The answer is joule. Unit of heat expressed in joule. This is question number 5. What is the unit of power? The unit of power is kilowatt. The unit of power is kilowatt. This is question number 6. What is the value of resistivity of a copper conductor? And these are the options. -1.72 microohm per cubic centimeter is the resistivity, is the value of resistivity of a copper conductor is, the value of resistivity of a copper conductor is 1.72 microohm per cubic centimeter. What is the unit of specific resistance? The unit of specific resistance is microohm per cubic centimeter. What is the SI unit of specific resistance? The SI unit of specific resistance is ohm meter. Which electrical device is the example for medium resistance? Heater resistance is a device which is example for medium resistance. What is the commercial unit of electrical energy? Kilowatt hour is the commercial unit of electrical energy. The increase in resistance per ohm per degree centigrade rising temperature is positive temperature coefficient. The increase in resistance per ohm per degree centigrade in temperature rising temperature is called positive temperature coefficient. The increase in resistance per ohm per degree centigrade rising temperature is called positive temperature coefficient. Which material is having negative temperature coefficient? Carbon is having negative temperature coefficient. Which is the example for negative temperature coefficient substance? Mica is the example for negative temperature coefficient substance. This is question number 14 and these are the options. The change in resistance per ohm per degree centigrade is called as temperature coefficient of resistance. As per Ohm's law statement, in the circuit, the current is directly proportional to voltage. Which law states that relation between the current, voltage and resistance in a closed circuit is at a constant temperature? Ohm's law states that the relation between the current, voltage and resistance in a closed circuit is at a constant temperature. Which law states that in each closed circuit, the sum of all voltage drops are equals to zero? Kirchhoff's second law states that in each closed circuit, the sum of all voltage drops are equals to zero. In any electrical network, the sum of the incoming currents at each junction is equals to the sum of outgoing currents. What is the name of the law? Kirchhoff's first law states that in any electrical network, the sum of the incoming current at each junction is equal to the sum of the outgoing current . Which law states that the sum of the currents meeting at a junction is equal to zero. Kirchhoff's first law states that the sum of the currents meeting at a junction is equal to zero. When the current is passed through the conductor, it gets heated. That effect is called as This effect is called thermal effect. As per IE rule, cause and notice shall be displayed on electrical equipment lines depending on the level of voltage. What type of cause and notice shall be displayed on the equipment line operating between the 650 volt to 33 kilo volt? Causal high voltage shall be displayed on equipment lines operating between 650 volt to 33 kilo volt. Causal high voltage. This is question number 22 and these are the options. The conversion of energy which takes place in a thermal power station is from heat energy to electrical energy. What is the formula to be used to find out the power if the current and the voltage values are known? Power equals to V into I. The work or energy in an electrical circuit is calculated by W equals to I square into R into T joules. The work or energy in an electrical circuit is calculated by W equals to I square RT in joules. method of calculating energy by voltmeter, ammeter and stopwatch is kilowatt hour equals to V into I into T divided by 1000 into 60. The energy by voltmeter, ammeter and stopwatch is calculated by a formula. Kilowatt hour equals to V I T divided by 1000 into 60. An appliance has a resistance of 100 ohms, takes 2 amperes. What is the power consumed by the appliance? The power consumed by the appliance having resistance 100 ohm, current 2 amperes is 400 watt. 400 watt is consumed by 400 watt power consumed by an appliance has a resistance of 100 ohm, 2 ampere current. A 1000 watt heater is connected to a 240 volt AC supply. Then the current drawn by the heater is The current drawn by a heater is 4.166 amperes. The given Wheatstone bridge is balanced when V equals to 100 ohm, Q equals to 1 kilo ohm and S equals to 120 ohm. Calculate the value of the unknown resistance. The unknown resistance R equals to 1.2 kilo ohm. What is the power in input? What is the power input to an electric heater that draws 4 ampere at 250 volts supply source? What is the power input to an electric heater that draws 4 ampere at 250 volts supply source? The input power to an electric heater is 960 watts, 960 watts. A 10 volt battery is connected to a 5 ohm resistor, then the current flows through resistor is 10 volt battery is connected to a 5 ohm resistor, then the current flow through the resistor is 2 amperes. This is question number 31. From the given figure of fuel supply, determine the current through the resistor R. One ampere current can flow through the resistance R. 1 ampere current can flow through the resistance R 5 ohm when fuel supply are connected. The voltage V is determined through R and L with the reference from the circuit is shown. I with the reference from the circuit shown is dash. We know the formula V equals to I into R. V equals to I into R. This is Ohm's law formula. A conductor of length 1000 cm having a diameter 0.7 cm is connected across 20 ohm supply in a circuit and 2 amperes current flowing in the circuit. Calculate the specific resistance of the conductor. The specific resistance of the conductor is rho equals to 0.003849 ohm per cubic centimeter. From the given figure, calculate the resistance measured between the X and Y. In this circuit, we have to calculate the total resistance. First, you have to add 6 ohm plus 2 ohm means 8 ohm. Then it becomes a parallel circuit. We know that in parallel circuit, to find out the total resistance, the formula is 1 by R equals to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3, right? By simplifying this, we can get the answer 3 ohm. Calculate the hot resistance value of the lamp 200 watt per 250 volts. The value of resistance is 312.5 ohms. 312.5 ohms. rated 200 watt per 240 volt are connected in series and combined set is connected across 240 volt. AC supply means the total power consumed in the circuit is The power consumed in the circuit is 100 watt. This is question number 37. What is the current in R1? Resistor shown in the circuit. In this circuit, we have to find the R1. What is the current in R1? Means IR1. The current flowing through a resistor R1 is IR1. The current flowing through a resistor R2 is IR2. The current flowing through a R3 is IR3. In this question, he is asking how much current is flowing through a resistor R1. This is very simple question. 37. The answer is 100 milliampere. If you know the parallel circuit and also know how to calculate resistance in each circuit, then you can solve this question. What is the formula to find out the thermal efficiency of the electric heater? Efficiency of the thermal heater is Ms into T2 minus T1 divided by 0.24 into I square RT into 100. The thermal efficiency of electric heater is Ms into T2 minus T1 divided by 0.24 into I square RT into 100. What will happen to the indication of the voltmeter when the switch is closed? This is the diagram. When I close this circuit, what will happen? What will happen to the indication of the voltmeter when the switch is closed? Mean you are closing the switch here and asking what is the reading of this voltmeter. The answer is increases. This is the answer, increases. What is the value of medium resistance based on its ohmic value? The value of medium resistance based on its ohmic value is above 1 ohm up to 100 kilo ohms. when no current flows through the galvanometer in Wheatstone bridge. In the figure, the bridge is called said to be this is the Wheatstone bridge. The reading of the galvanometer is 0. It indicates the circuit is balanced. When the reading of the galvanometer is 0, it indicates the circuit is balanced. Two incandescent lamps of 120 volt 40 watt and 120 volt 100 watts are connected in series to a supply voltage of 230 volts. What happens due to this connection? The drop across the 40 watt lamp will be higher than its rated voltage. Therefore, it will fuse. The drop across the 40 watt lamp will be higher than its rated voltage. Therefore, it will fuse. In which materials, if the temperature is increased, then the resistance will decrease? If the temperature is increased, then the resistance will be decreased in carbon material, because this is a negative temperature coefficient. A 12 ohm resistor connected across a 60 volt DC source. Calculate the current flow through the resistor. A 12 ohm resistor connected across a 60 volt DC source. Then the current flow through the resistor is 5 amperes. Calculate the equivalent resistance of the circuit shown in figure. This is R1, R2, R3, and these are connected in parallel. We have to calculate the total resistance. After calculating the total resistance, the answer is 1.25 ohm. 1.25 ohm. What is the commercial unit of electrical energy? The commercial unit of electrical energy is kilowatt hour. This is question number 47. The resistance offered between the two opposite faces of a meter cube or centimeter cube of the material is called as. The resistance offered between the two opposite faces of a meter cube or centimeter cube of the material is called as specific resistance. Specific resistance. The specific resistance of a substance depends on the specific resistance of a substance depends on its length, its cross-sectional area, its kind of material. The specific resistance of a substance depends on its length, its cross-sectional area, its kind of material. The amount of current flowing through a resistance depends on the amount of current flowing through a resistance depends on applied voltage and ohmic value of the resistor. For a constant applied voltage, the current I flowing through a resistor is. For a constant applied voltage, the current I flowing through a resistor is inversely proportional to R, means I equals to V divided by R. With the help of that formula, we can say that the current is inversely proportional to R. Friends, there are total 96 questions are there. 50 questions are over. The remaining 46 questions are there. So, please watch my next video, means Basic Electricity Part 2. Right? फ्रेंड्स ये 50 क्वेश्चन हो चुके हैं और बाकी 46 क्वेश्चन और बाकी है, मतलब टोटल 96 क्वेश्चंस है. अगर आप इसे इस तरह से प्रैक्टिस करोगे, जैसे कि आप YouTube में लगा दीजिए, वॉल्यूम को बढ़ा दीजिए, इस तरह से करने से क्या हो जाएगा, आपको प्रैक्टिस हो जाएगा, सुन 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 के क्या हो जाएगा, आपको दिमाग में बैठ जाएगा. ठीक है, अगर आप मुझे कुछ और सजेशन देना चाहते हैं तो आप मुझे दे सकते हैं. ठीक है फ्रेंड्स, इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें. ठीक है, बाय.